Hello guys, you're watching Slick here today, I'm Rasmus. And today we are going to cut the French footballer Giroud's hairstyle, and for that I will have a very special guest, and you're going to show what kind of hairstyle it's going to be.
Yes, a lot of you have asked for the Giroud hairstyle, so today we are going to make it on my hair.
And for this hairstyle we are going to need the hairdresser Tine.
Boom.
Let's go! Yes, and this is the Giroud hairstyle. And Tine, what have you done with it?
I have taken 6 millimeters over here, and then I faded it, and in there is an undercut, and then I did the same in the back, and it's about 6 centimeters on the top.
Yes, and I think this looks actually even better than the Giroud hairstyle, because you made it more detailed with the fade and the sharp. It's not a super sharp undercut, but it looks better. We'd like to know what you think about this hairstyle, so comment in the comment section down below. And remember to subscribe for our weekly episodes every Friday. See you guys.